When Americans who are working make a living wage, it has an impact on all aspects of their life. So when we're talking about whether they're able to put back into the economy, whether they're able to invest in their own lives, whether it's their kids' education or vacations, all these things that all people deserve, but they can't get right now as our wages are stagnant. If you live in a poor community because you can't afford to move out because you make $7.25 an hour, or maybe even $10 an hour or $15 an hour, which we know also isn't enough, then your kid is more likely to go to a school that is underfunded. They're less likely to have access to quality pre-K or quality childcare. They're less likely to live in proximity to jobs in their area. They're less likely to have transportation. So we know that as we're raising the wages, we're also giving families the opportunity to make it into that middle class or beyond, but also to just have exactly what they deserve. All Americans deserve a piece of the pie. Our productivity is high. People are working and producing way more than they're getting back.